When I started out, only men, only guys, forklift drivers. My girls did all the floor work, the scanning, the sweeping, the mopping, the cleaning. That was our job. Okay. We had a girl that came in, asked our supervisor back then, a guy, can you train me on the forklift? I would like to be trained on the forklift. Well, I'd have to go ask our manager at the time. Came back, no. I don't want women driving the forklifts. Say, hey, you know, I've asked to be trained on the forklift and I've got a no. Finally, our manager broke down and said, well, go ahead and train her. He trained her and she turned out to be, at that time, the best forklift driver I had. Since then, since that time, I think she actually opened the door for my other ladies to be trained. If she can do it, you can do it.
I think that all of the opportunities that we're seeing is just opening up more and more doors for everybody, and I think that it's inspiring for women to see folks that look just like us doing things that in the past we weren't even have the opportunity to do so.
At times it is scary because you learn a lot after a few years driving them, but sometimes it's like it's really hard to see, like if you want to do a third level or a second level, it's nerve-wracking, but you get it done.
It's just like ruling the world, actually. You know, hey, we've got this, and we do it together as a team.